Hey there, my friend. How you doing? It's Christian Gia here from ChristianGia.com. And in this very exciting episode, we're talking about Aweber email marketing, all right? The fourth video in the Aweber email series, all right? Aweber tutorial series, all right? So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a follow-up series, follow-up campaigns of automated emails sent out to your email subscribers that you're definitely going to want to stick around to see to the very end, all right? So if you haven't already, hey, definitely give the video a like, all right? Definitely subscribe to the channel so you can be notified whenever I release more videos on email marketing, Aweber, and just how to make your whole email campaign and create more leads and sales for your business and released for you to help you out in your business, all right? So let's get right down to it. All right, so here we've been talking about how to set up your Aweber email marketing campaign. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to set up your follow-up series, right? So basically your automated messages that go out on autopilot to your new list of subscribers to engage them. So why is this important? Well, this is the entire point of email marketing, of autoresponders, right? This is why you're doing this to create so much leverage in your business. If you don't understand what I'm talking about, check out the first video in this email marketing video list that I got, all right? And the playlist is like the first video. You want to check that out to kind of get a little bit more better understanding of why email marketing. But this is one of the reasons. It's the follow-up, the leverage, automated follow-ups to your subscribers to generate leads or generate the relationship. You've already generated leads, but to build a relationship, follow up with them and get them, expose them to more value, more of your content so that they're inclined to eventually make the sale with you, all right? So I'm gonna show you exactly how to do that. So the first thing you do is you come here to messages, right? And you're gonna see that something that says legacy follow-up series. Now, campaigns is very similar to it, but it's a little complicated to me, so I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't really use it, but legacy follow-up series works really, really well. So I'm just what I'm gonna show you just to keep it simple. So you click on that, and what's gonna tell you is that, hey, we're gonna work on a scheduled series of emails for your new subscribers to receive, because that's all it is. This is pre-built, pre-designed, pre-done messages, email messages that you're already gonna set up that Aweber, as the autoresponder, is going to automatically send to your new subscribers, right? So this is what creates the leverage to do. You don't have to be the one doing that. All you gotta do is focus on building a list, generating more leads, and waiting for the people who do make the move to work with them. All right, so you can do the drag and drop email builder, right? It's pretty much the same way as you're creating a message, so it's nothing really different. All you're doing is create messages, but you're gonna link them up in a series, and I'm gonna show you how. So if you click on this right here, it's gonna take you to where you can create a new message. So let's say, for example, I'm gonna just say, you know, I'll probably have something like a welcome message. Welcome, and I can personalize it and say, let's see, we're gonna move this up a little bit more so you can see this. All right, I'm gonna personalize it and say, you know, the subscriber's info or just their first name. Welcome, first name, right? And then I'm gonna say, hi, first name. You know, I'm gonna keep it real basic, right? Thanks for coming onto my list and to my list, right? I want to welcome you and with open arms. I don't know. And can't wait to talk to you soon, Chris, right? So this, let's say this is my welcome message, right? Then I can say save and exit, right? So once you've done that, you're gonna see this email here. Now remember, in a previous video, we created a nice little video of what we were going to send, a message that we were going to send to our subscribers. So it's still here as under drafts, right? And so welcome, here's a welcome message, right? So let's say we want to send to our list about three or four video messages, right? Welcoming them to the list and then giving them value and then promoting something to them. Maybe something you promoted initially they didn't buy and then reintroducing it to them after you've given them more value. So what you can do is you can create more messages. So all you would have to do is come here and create these messages and then they would get lined up here. But I'm not gonna do that, what I'm going to do, just so that I can speed this up along, is I'm going to take some messages from a previous list that I have to kind of add it on here, right? So what I'm going to do is, we're in the current list of health tips and tricks. You can come here and actually change it to go to other lists that you have, and it's going to show you the messages that you have there. So I have marketing block fest. I'm going to go here, right? So I have a few messages that I've already created here in this as drafts, right? So let's say I want to use, you know, I like this one. Are you comparing yourself to others, right? That would probably pertain to health and wellness, right? And so I can take this message and use this as part of my follow-up series for my other list. How? Well, all you have to do is come here to where it says copy to list. And you can click on this arrow, and it'll actually give you the option to copy it to whatever list that you want. So in this case, we're going to do health tips and tricks. And then you can come see here, it says, are you comparing yourself to others? Has been copied to health tips and tricks. Awesome. So then I'm going to say, okay, well, what else do I want to send? I'm just going to take one other one. I don't know. How to get results in your home. I don't know. We'll just take this one. Your smarty pants are on fire. Take them off and get rich. And so I'll just say copy to list. And we're going to just come here, click on that, health tips and tricks, and boom, it's there. So now that we've done that, we can actually go back to that list by coming up here and going to our health tips and tricks list. And magically, all those messages are already going to be here. Right, so now we have a list of messages that we want to send. You've already gone into them. You've already, you know, wrote out what you wanted to write. You've already got the link, sharing whatever information you want. Now we want to put it in a follow-up series. How do we do that? Now, first thing you're going to do is you're going to go and you're going to click on here where it says send options, and you come down here where it says add to follow-up series, right? So let's say, actually, I want to use this one, the welcome one, as the first message, right? So I can come here, add to follow-up series, and then it's going to say, okay, great. Your interval follow-up number one is the welcome message your subscribers will get immediately after signing up, right? And I want to track the clicks on my website links in this message. And then all you got to do is come here to say add to follow-up series. And it's going to add it. Success, saving your settings. Boom. So now we're in legacy follow-up series, right? If you ever wanted to get back here again, you could just come to messages and legacy follow-up series, right? And so this is where we are. And all you got to do, and so it's just set up this way. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back and we're going to go to drafts. And just add all those email messages that we did. You'll see that it's no longer here anymore, right? So the next one we'll say is, maybe we'll say, hey, are you comparing yourself to others? So we'll click on that, add to follow-up series. And then it's gonna say, okay, great. Your interval is follow-up number two sent one day after previous. So really here you can dictate how many days you want to go by before you send that next message, right? So we'll just keep it at one day. And then I usually just keep it any day, any time. I don't mess with that. If you want, you can track the clicks. I would keep that. If you want, you can send messages based on each subscriber's local time. You can click on that. That's no big deal. And then add to follow-up series. All right, success, saving your settings, and the videos be added to our follow-up. Boom, here it is, right? All right, we see it. This is what we're seeing right now, all right? So that makes sense. So all you gotta do is, hey, go back to drafts, and we're gonna do it again and add the next one, right? This time I'm gonna send them my four secrets to eating healthier without dieting, right? And you click on that, add to follow-up series. This is gonna be follow-up number three, and we could send that one day after the previous, keep everything the same, and then just click add to follow-up series. And once again, it's the exact same thing. So we'll do it one more time with the last message. Go to drafts, on fire, and then add to follow-up series. Click this, add to follow-up series, and you should be good to go. All right, and that's it. I mean, this is pretty much it. You know, now that you've got all your messages lined up, right? And so with anybody who ever subscribes to your list, right, of health tips and tricks, they fill out the form, right, like the form that we saw from the one of the previous videos. They put their name, their email, and their phone. They will instantly receive this first message in their email inbox welcoming them. This is the very first message they will receive, right? It says send immediately. And then one day after, they're going to receive this message, right? One day after, they're going to receive this message. One day after, they're going to receive this message, all right? And so this, and this is sent automatically. That's why it's called an autoresponder. It's automatically responding to your email subscriber, right? This is what makes Aweber email marketing so pretty awesome, right? And very leveraged, right? And so if you want, you can also change the order, right? So maybe I wanted this one to be the third. Well, you can do that just by dragging them to different places on the list, right? And adjusting it so you have that type of flexibility. And then that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. Everything is set up. You're good to go. Congratulations, my friend. You just set up your first email Aweber follow-up series. So that's it, my friend. Hope you enjoyed it. Hey, if you did, hey, definitely give the video a like. Definitely subscribe to the channel, all right? And then, oh, by the way, if you want to learn how to take your email marketing to the next level, hey, my good friend Diane has just released some good information, something that will definitely can help you turn your list around and start generating tons of sales and signups in your business, even if you have a small list, all right? So if you want to learn more about that, hey, click the link below to get more information about that. And that's it, my friend. This video has been about Aweber email marketing, all right? An Aweber tutorial on how to show you how to get automated leads to automated responding emails to your list, all right? And so that's it, my friend. Till next time, be blessed, stay hungry. I'll see you on the next one. Bye now.